All right. We're going to have a porch right here, about this high. It'll come in about right here at the top of it. Anyways, got to put a plate in here for the 6x6 post for the opening up there. Be able to set the trusses on. This will come up. I'll have some 2x10s come out, probably three of them, and then the trusses will set on it. I got to drill into here so I can anchor it down. Comes with a 6-inch bolt, or I had to buy it. Concrete bolt. I'll probably go ahead and put a few more screws in there, concrete screws. So right now that's holding it in place so I can get all my measurements that I need. Okay, yesterday I was drilling the plate for the 6x6 post. Started getting a little hungry. My wife kind of talked me into going to go get some, go out to eat. Came back, did a few little projects for her, then called it a night. So today I'm fixing to cut the post. I actually have done measured it. It's not, I hope I got it pretty close. I don't think it's perfect, but I think I'm within a quarter inch or so, eighth inch maybe, if I'm lucky. Anyways. Got to cut it and then put a groove in it or cut the edges out so I can set my 2x10 down in it. Anyways, I got some lines marked right there and right there. This will be the top of it. I'll cut down to that line. Cut the notch out. That way the board will sit on it. This will be the top. Kickback on it. Here comes the fun part. Oh, it's almost cut through. didn't think it would cut that close to it. All right. Okay, you're it. Oh. Alright. Might be easier if we put it, prop it up against that wall and just bring it this way. So let's do that.
Can we move it in?
No, you'll probably have to stay up there. That's heavy. You'll probably have to scoot back once I bring it up, kind of hold it, just so I can get a couple screws in it and then get that board up there. This ground is not level. Oh. So. hold it just for work. You okay?
I was trying to get it straight.
Okay, push it forward. Whoa. Right there, sweet pea. It's not perfect, it's not perfect. See the power of that. Those are the only big ones I have. Oh, I got one more. Let me get this one in there. And I bet you it'll be in good shape. See how strong that thing is? Is it sturdy? All right. Boom. All right, son. Hey, I appreciate it. About time you done something.
I recorded the whole thing.
Got a couple of nails on that one side, so it'll hold it. Put a few more nails up here. Gonna go ahead and trim that one off, I guess, also. All right. Thank you. If y'all would, like, subscribe. I appreciate everything y'all do. Y'all have a great day. God bless, and stay healthy.